Defense Updates has reached more than 150,000 subscribers. We're genuinely thankful to our viewers. You keep us going. We don't dilute your video watching experience in this channel with sponsored products. If you like what we're doing, kindly support us at Patreon. www.patreon.com/defenseupdates. India has successfully flight tested its indigenous Nirbhay, the Fearless, land attack cruise missile, which can deliver nuclear warheads after a string of failures since March 2013. The development is significant because the armed forces have long been demanding nuclear land attack cruise missiles, LACMs, with ranges over 1,000 kilometers and versatile enough to be fired from land, air, and sea. Only few countries in the world have developed cruise missiles. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes why Pakistan and China should be wary of India's Nirbhay cruise missile.
Number 5.
The test took place at the Integrated Test Range on Abdul Kalam Island off the coast of Odisha. The flight test achieved all the mission objectives completely from liftoff till the final splash, boosting the confidence of all scientists associated with the trial, the Ministry of Defense said. The missile took off in the programmed manner and all critical operations, viz. Launch phase, booster development, engine start, wing deployment, and other operational parameters demonstrated through autonomous waypoint navigation. The missile majestically cruised for a total time duration of 50 minutes, achieving the range of 647 kilometers. The missile was tracked with the help of ground-based radars, and other parameters were monitored by indigenous telemetry stations developed by DRDO. The MOD added.
Number 4.
Nirbhay is powered by a solid rocket booster for takeoff, which is developed by Advanced Systems Laboratory, ASL. Upon reaching the required velocity and height, turbofan engine in the missile takes over for further propulsion. The missile is guided by a highly advanced inertial navigation system, indigenously, and a radio altimeter for the height determination. The missile has ring laser gyroscope, RLG, based guidance, control and navigation system. It also has an MEMS-based inertial navigation system, INS, along with the GPS system.
Number 3.
The missile has a length of 6 meters, width of 0.52 meters, a wingspan of 2.7 meters, and weighs about 1,500 kilograms. It can be armed for delivering 24 different types of warheads, depending upon mission requirements, and has capacity to carry warheads weighing 300 kilograms. The missile is capable of reaching speeds of 0.6 or 0.7 Mach, and has an estimated strike range of about 1,000 kilometers.
Number 2.
After an initial blastoff with a solid propellant booster rocket engine to gain speed and altitude, Nirbhay deploys its smallish wings and tail fins in the second stage to thereafter fly like an unmanned aircraft. The Nirbhay, designed to be launched from air, sea, and land, is highly maneuverable and has loitering capabilities to first identify and then hit the intended target with precision.
Number 1.
The Nirbhay missile will enable India to strike high-value targets inside Pakistan and China. The ability to deliver tactical nukes enhances its potency. After more land-based tests, the missile will be tested from India's fighter jets like the Su-30 MKI and will eventually be incorporated into nuclear-powered Arahant-class submarines. This will enhance the effectiveness of the missile and provide India's forces with excellent operation flexibility in case of a conflict with Pakistan and China.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.